Oh my God. This day is actually kind of busted because for the next few videos, it's gonna be a lot of craziness with announcements and then obviously some reactions. But we're gonna start today off, and I had to get this out first because the weight of it is actually very crazy. According to comicbookmovie.com, so shout outs to them, they have reported that Disney is acquiring the rights to Fox properties. This is important because they're the ones that have the rights to characters like X-Men, the Fantastic Four, and Deadpool. And so we are finally going to see what we've all been waiting for years and years and years, the actual super crossover collaboration where the X-Men and other Fox Marvel characters join the MCU, and that's huge. So go over to comicbookmovie.com, check out the article for yourself, and it goes into further detail, but I just wanted to get my thoughts out there, and I'm so excited. The fact that we're finally getting it after all this time, Infinity War is on the horizon, 2018, mark your calendars, May 4th. I'm not to say that there's physically probably no way that they could squeeze in any kind of crossover now, but this is, looking into like the future, this is a huge opportunity for guys like Hugh Jackman to make his return. And yes, I bring up Hugh Jackman because even though he himself stated that he was done playing the character Wolverine after Logan, he went on years before that saying that he would love to be featured in a movie crossing over between the likes of Iron Man and Captain America. He would love to have the interactions, and that movie in itself would be amazing just to have that kind of dynamic. And boy, now would be a great time to come out of retirement. And you know what? They could work something out. I mean, the fact that it's probable is huge. So let me know what you guys think about this really quick. I wanted to get it out there for you guys. Let me know in the comments below. Like, share, subscribe, hit me up on Twitter. Let me know what you guys think about it in my Discord, especially in my Discord. And make sure to follow me on Twitch so you can talk to me about this while I play some games. And you support the boy, support the dream. Support your man on the Patreon page, and I'll see you guys next time. Hey guys, if you like this video, please consider checking out my other stuff. I do plenty more reactions to and other fun videos. Subscribe as always, and please check out my Patreon page. And I'll see you guys in the next video.